One, two, three, four. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. About 3,000 years ago, Aesop was the man to know. Aesop was an African, a famous storyteller across the land. He told stories happy and sad. Stories was all he had. Aesop fables had morals at the end on how to be a good friend. And the stories he did tell are still alive and well, well, well. I said the stories he did tell are still alive and well. I said the stories he did tell are still alive and well, well, well. I said the stories he did tell are still alive and well. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Aesop was a wise teacher about the things he taught. In his fables, did you know the animals could talk? How pride goes up before a fall, making friends big or small. Slow and steady wins the match, and don't you count your chickens before they hatch. And the stories he did tell are still alive and well, well, well. I said the stories he did tell are still alive and well. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. Stop, stop, stop. Listen to the stories of Aesop. About 3,000 years ago, Aesop was a man of love. Aesop was an African, famous storyteller at the walk of the land. He told stories happy and sad. Stories were all he had. Aesop had morals at the end. The heart of me, a good friend. Aesop was a wise teacher about the things he taught. In his quarrels, did you know the animals could talk? How pride goes up before a fall, making friends bigger small. Slow and steady wins the match, and don't you count your chickens before they hatch. And the stories he did tell are still alive and well, well, well. Since the stories he did tell are still alive and well. What? What? Stories he did tell are still alive and well, well, well. Since the stories